Man, I still can't see anything. Alright, let's dispense some 80s justice. Well, that's right. Oops.
No longer the head of the class.
That's right, I forgot all about the blood dragons. Man.
I can't be.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness.
Right.
It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
No time to talk to strangers. You blood dragons can go to hell. Oh shit. Whoa.
up. Idiot.
Jesus. Nice shot.
Deadly.
Oh, I'm dead on with this thing. Fuck that puny machine gun.
Squishy. I really stuck it to him.
You're shitting me. Well, that was pretty worthless. And now I'm here. Well, I don't need this shit.
Objective located. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
On.
Saturn has water. Saturn has water. You hold one Saturn has water is its home left. Thank you. this does not. Brian.
As long as nobody comes over here, I should be okay.
Nasty.
Man, are they all just gonna come to me?
Holy crap. Boom! Headshot.
All right.
Okay, Doc. Tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the Blood Dragon research, and the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
Nursery? Sloan. Tell me, Doc, how'd you end up with that lunatic?
After the U.S. stopped the Soviet invasion by nuking Canada, we had no home left. Sloan offered us that, and a purpose. We didn't know he'd gone rogue.
All right, Doc, but it's nap time for the nursery.
Objective, penetrate Hauser Labs.
So weird.
Water. You know what Stone and Water is? It's all good. All these guys dead. Strange.
Kind of anticlimactic. And I'm back.
I'm in, Doc. But a nursery, this place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery. It's where Sloan's building the brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack as cyber soldiers so long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, they won't respond to cyber hearts or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototypes.
Oh, he didn't see it coming.
Thank you.
I'm happy to not.
Thank you.
four arrows.
Prototype. Proceed to the next brain cage erector room. cage prototype. Complete.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All personnel, stop intruder from reaching the silo door that protects the vulnerable nursery.
HUD, set an objective.
Affirmative. Objective. Open silo door. Objective complete. Jump down to the sub-level.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine. Jump.
Why the hell is this thing so slow? Another broken heart.
Objective. Secure flamethrower and destroy blood dragon egg clutches.
Alert. Sub-basement breached. Stop the intruder before he can enter the nursery and turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches. All personnel, please use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches. All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Attention. Wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel. If you're uncertain if it's an emergency, then it's probably not. Have a nice day.
Excuse me while I rip this out. It looks like the heart of the matter. Guess I'm coming out of my shell. Anyone want their eggs scrambled? Can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. extraterrestrial? Fried eggs coming up.
Objective, reach the elevator and escape.
Alert, all egg clutches destroyed. Fire suppression systems have caught fire. Beginning evacuation.
Initiate self-destruct protocols. T-minus 30 minutes.
Astro-1, blow up, goddammit!
Have a pleasant day.
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension. Alert. Inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
We now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
That seemed kind of familiar to you?
That'll teach him.
it.
No shit.
Well said, Rex.
Rex, I saw the whole thing through my scope. That was incredible.
No, Doc. Paintings of crying clowns and dogs playing poker. Those are incredible. What I did, that's just a job.
Displaying new objective, eliminate all enemies.
Thank you.
way to die on the job, dipshitter.
What's up, dudes?
Ah.